My guild master talked to another GM and organized a Freewind Canyon 15 versus 15 Freemade. We recently had a 15v15 Freewind Premade fight with this guild, and they beat us during that matchup. So we knew this matchup was not going to be easy, and possibly another loss. For the new people that don't have much experience with Freewind Canyon, I will narrate a bit about a few strategies used during this matchup. At the beginning of the match, teams usually send one person to cap the pyre nearest to their spawn, and the rest go cap the mid pyre while meeting the other team at mid. The other team usually does the same. Your team gets points for capping and holding pyres, killing BAMs, and killing the other team. This guild was smart. They selected a north and south pyre strategy since my guild has two lancers and they don't have any. I immediately rushed to the north pyre to fight them. Oh shit, they're all there and I am all alone. YOLO! Since the other team was able to defend north successfully, we switched to south. The other team was so focused on keeping us from getting north, they left south with only two people defending it. I stay and defend south, my team shifts to defend mid since it is getting zerged. Held him off long enough until reinforcements came. My team failed to leave one or two people to guard the only pyre we had at south. During this match, we had lots of newbies in our guild that were either inexperienced in Freewind Canyon or wanted to be PvP heroes. I rushed to south to defend it since it's empty. Thank you. Yep, Sonetta and I just 2v3 their asses. The three people we killed were probably crying to their team that we were too op at South and needed help, so they sent more than half their team to kill us. While more than half their team was busy killing Sonetta and I, the majority of my team overpowered them at mid. The other team accomplished what they planned on doing, kill me and my guilty, while overtaking South. But at the expense of losing mid and possibly the last chance of winning this game. I went to go reinforce North, just in case the other team tries to Zerg it. I pause right here to switch to PvE crystals so I can hit the spam harder and kill it faster. Killing BAMs in Freewind Canyon gives your team a lot of points.
Let's hit that thing, guys. Come on.
Nice!
Killing that BAM locked in our victory.
Keep getting it, don't stop.
GG, guys. Yeah. Fuck you. That was a lot.
Good job, guys.
Hey, everyone. If you enjoyed any part of this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Check out my website, cleartechinfo.com. Lots of Terra guides on there. Watch me play Terra badly at twitch.tv/badnub. Thanks.